up, everyone? It's Shy.
What's good? It's your boy King Shaw.
And what's good? It's Jay. And we're back again. Welcome to the Fashion Ball. We are so glad you guys came back. And we have a lot of great stuff for you guys. Starting off, what you got for us, Vic?
We have a segment called Still a Hit? So, I was cleaning out my closet, putting my summer clothes in.
Yeah.
And I ran across my lovely gladiator sandals from last season. Yes. And I was thinking to myself, what was I thinking?
Right.
You know, so do y'all have anything in y'all's closet from like last year?
I have things from last month. I was like a big fan of, this isn't something I currently have, but I was a big fan of like the whole plaid short, solid t-shirt. It was not the move. I regret it. I have repented. Jesus has forgiven me and we have moved on, thank God. But I know y'all got some stuff. What y'all got?
Rashad.
Well, something that I will probably never wear that's fortunately not in my closet anymore are Chipotle jeans. I used to have 3 pairs of them. I used to rock them faithfully, like once every week. Right, with my tall tee, you know, straight from the crib. Blue ball, you know.
Don't. Let's not bring that violence into this place, that ratchetness.
So, yeah, I'm just happy I grew from that because that was a mess.
No, but I heard Jabot's coming back.
They're trying to. If you got some Jabot.
Yeah, they come out with like a little slim silhouette, then we can buy it. Hey.
No.
But listen, I feel like, see my vision. Everybody close your eyes and receive this. I feel like if they were nice and like ribbed around the knee, okay, maybe with like a zipper detail instead of the Velcro.
That's a whole new jean. Okay, that's my image. Yeah.
That's what they need to do then. Listen, Jabal, if you want to hire a creative director, I'll invoice. I'll send you an invoice. We can get this thing rolling, okay?
I know what I would never wear again.
What?
Jerking days. Skinny jeans that were colored. Colored skinny jeans.
You was the mama with the colored skinny jeans and the rainbow study belt.
I used to wear like maybe a pair of red ones, but never like some purple ones. But I just feel like I can't do it anymore.
Like, I feel like you had the red, the blue, the yellow.
I had a purple.
No, she was the one with the color jeans and like the matching chunky costume bracelet.
So speaking of J's,
you want to let people know why you don't like sneakers?
I mean, it's not that I don't like sneakers. I just think that
she's more of a red bottom type.
I love my heels, and I love like Chanel sneakers, or I have a couple pairs of Nikes, but I don't like the hype beast that Jordan's bringing.
If you found a J that you liked, that fit your foot well. Would you not wear it because of the hype?
No, I would probably get it. I don't pay attention to stuff like that. But I just feel like they're all the same. Mm-hmm. And girls get them just to kind of get attention. Well, like when we were younger. Mm-hmm. Probably now it's not the same. But
nah, it's still the same.
Well, then, I have an awesome personality, so I think
that's debatable.
Effort into my outfit today. I'm sure everyone. So I just wanted to know what was you guys' favorite piece. Victory. I love that bodysuit.
Thank you. So my bodysuit is like one of my favorite. Like these are my favorite pieces. I get them in so many different colors because you can wear them with like jeans, skirts, like a pant, anything. So they're just so easy when you like want to tuck something in. You don't have to worry about it like lifting up
because it's
a bodysuit.
But they're not easy in the bathroom.
Some of them have snaps, which a few that I've gotten recently have had the snaps, which is a lot easier because you're not at that awkward moment where you're like fully like naked in the bathroom stall at the club.
It's
such a scandal. It's ridiculous. But I just try and wear the ones that have the snaps when I'm like going out. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Jamal, what about you?
I'm really into, well, I ain't gonna lie to y'all, I woke up this morning late, my face was mad puffy, so I just like grabbed some sunglasses, and these are like my favorite shades. I love the way website, Zero UV. It's like so many really good shades for like $10, and they're good quality. I've had these for like 2 years.
Oh.
And then they have like oversized stuff because my face and my head is super big. So yes.
I'm glad you know that.
If you want to fight on camera, regular sized glasses don't really look great on me. So I think it's a really great website and a lot of good variety. So, you know, the sunglasses is my thing.
I love my denim skirt. So many people have been against or opposed of the denim skirt. But I bought this skirt about 2 years ago. And my friends were like, don't do it. Like, no, it looks like a Catholic school skirt. Like, just don't put it. Yeah, because it's like pencil. It comes down here when I'm standing. But I love
it. It depends. Cause like, if you get like the right length, it looks good. But if you get one of them like,
Zara tends to sell those, the ones you're talking about, like the white.
But then it's like distressed too, so it's super on trend.
I love it. What about you, Rashad?
Well, just like Jamal, I woke up kind of late too, so I did the grab, whatever, first thing I seen. And I actually like these pants a lot. Colored chinos. I got them from H&M for like $40. And what I like about them is that they're baggy at top, but they cuff at the bottom. And it's very comfortable. They're super comfortable to wear and just grab to go. So
they look nice. You can wear that with like different tops. Yes. So look awesome.
I don't know about awesome, but
you're right. Great.
Fantastic.
More words. Keep going.
I'm actually quitting.
So this segment is called Throwback No Thursday.
Since everyone thinks we have been coming for them, we're just gonna just break ourselves today.
Yep.
So first baby pick, VC.
Yes.
Chunky Monkey.
No! Okay, we're not using that. We're using the red and white.
Okay.
So my mom had an obsession with white tights, clearly, and large bows. But my foot looks the same size as it did when I was that age, so I wish I still had those loafers, because they're kind of cute.
I mean, the whole look is kind of cute. It's like Clueless, but the Catholic school version.
Well, my mom did go to Catholic school,
see?
So there we
go. It all makes sense.
She was trying to bring it all together.
I was a little
She had you on formation.
I like that. I just think it's funny how fashion always, like, comes back, because that little dress that you have on, I've seen pieces that are similar to that, whether it be in like denim or like, have you ever seen things like that? Because I've seen them a couple times with the pockets in the front. Yeah, that's cool.
I wish I still had it. I probably can't fit it.
Right.
Be like a little mini.
A little hair wrap or something.
I'm not that big.
But yes, Rashad. Okay, faux hawk.
So this was early high school. I don't know what the hell I was thinking. I don't know why my mom let me do this, but I had a little mohawk. I don't know.
I think it was a stage, because boys in my middle school and high school did it all the time.
A little faux hawk action.
Yeah.
I mean, every kind of time period has like a signature haircut. Like right now, it's the whole like side part and like the warrior samurai bun. Before it was just like a good little Boosie, a little Caesar.
Yeah.
Everybody went through the frohawk phase.
Did you have a frohawk or a mohawk?
Yes,
kind of.
Oh, that's what that is?
I believe it. This is not.
Like a curly top.
I really want to like blow this out and do like a little warrior samurai bun for like Fashion Week.
Okay. We should do that.
Yeah.
Coming soon. Be there.
Be on the lookout.
It's gonna be amazing.
All right. Thanks, Mom, for having me in this rockwear two-piece.
Girl, let's not.
I actually still like these jeans. I mean, obviously, no, I wouldn't wear them because they're rockwear. But
but
I like the patches on the denim. Like, I really do. I like that look. I'm sorry.
You would still do like the patchwork thing.
I have denim that has patches. Like,
have y'all seen that meme with those jean shorts that have like the patches on them, and they were like, if someone still wears these, they smoke crack.
No.
They're just two denim patches on top of them. I like them. This shirt has to go. Okay, just has to go.
I mean, but like the whole double denim thing is cool.
I do.
Not the way that you did it.
Not the bang, and not the bang, the Chinese bang.
It's more about a feathered bang.
My mom just took the scissors and obviously cut it like straight through.
At least we're great now.
Thanks for the glow, Mom.
All right.
Thanks.
All right, well, thank y'all so much for tuning in, and we'll catch you next episode.
And if y'all want to fight about anything we said, catch us off camera.
In J School.
This is Pass or Fail Nightcap Edition.